Welcome to Good Mythical More.
Gifticality.
Yeah.
That means we're gonna make boba cakes, but in a second. But first, we're gonna be donating $1,000 to the Make-A-Wish Foundation in celebration of their 40th anniversary. Make-A-Wish grants life-changing wishes to children diagnosed with critical illnesses. You know how we feel about Make-A-Wish.
We feel great about Make-A-Wish.
And we're very grateful that we've been a part of it for many years. So please join us in giving at wish.org/star.
Star! Thank you for being your mythical best. I don't really know what a boba cake is. Nicole, why don't you come in here and
instruct us.
Walk us through this. And you know what? Before you sit down, grab that record.
Sure, you got it.
And then move the stand because it's ugly when the record's not there. Well, I know I'm so particular.
Yep.
No one saw anything.
Hey, if
no one saw that stand, it ruined everything. No.
Every quarter we release a physical piece of ourselves at the Mythical Society.
Hey, was that a stand?
This is a record.
No. This is for anybody to see.
This is a record of I'm on Vacation plus a remix that you've never heard plus a new song you've never heard unless you saw us on tour. It's never been recorded.
So ugly.
Why I Travel. Sign up for third degree of the Mythical Society by April 30th at mythicalsociety.com to get this thing. Just own a piece of vinyl. It's the cool thing to do.
I used to collect records.
I collect records now.
You do? Cool.
Why'd you stop?
I got really annoying to have all that stuff in my house.
Did you come to the conclusion that digital music is a
yes.
better technology and
absolutely.
It's easier?
Absolutely, absolutely. Oh.
No, but there's something about having the music that you really love.
Mm-hmm.
And so I like to collect the records that are the most meaningful to me, even from the past. And I have a nice display.
Oh, there you go.
That I'm working on for our creative house.
They are cool, like posters.
And they also play, so it's very functional. What is a boba cake?
A boba cake is a chiffon cake with boba.
What is a chiffon cake?
A chiffon cake
is back
a
up
cake.
One step.
Okay, a chiffon cake is a very light, airy cake that you whip egg whites into to give it a really nice lift. And not, it's not like a dense cake. It's a very soft. It's
almost like an angel food cake?
Very similar, mm-hmm.
I really like the feel of that.
Yeah, it feels nice. I got it from a place called 85 Degrees, which is a wonderful bakery.
Oh, yeah, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't supposed to have a hole in it, but you guys have a hole in yours. Yay.
Oh, that ain't even part of it?
No, but whatever, it's okay.
Boy, love the feel of a cake.
Step one, make a cake. Step two, don't put a hole in it. Step three, what?
I would fill the center with a little bit of your boba till it's filled to the top.
So fill the hole
with
boba.
Fill the hole with boba. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's okay if it's a little soupy. It's fine. Just put the balls in there. Throw the balls. Mm-hmm. You guys have spoons also on your sides.
Gonna need
it. Okay.
Right, give it time. It'll all go down in there. Watch.
That's awesome. What records do you have at your house? What are your favorite records that you have collected at home?
I found.
What's happening over there?
Cool.
My latest find was He's the DJ, I'm the Rapper.
By who?
Fresh Prince. And
DJ Jazzy Jeff
DJ
and
Jazzy Jeff.
Cool.
Now, yeah, that was the parents just don't understand. This was before the show came out. I know you're a youngster.
Do I need as many overflowing as he does?
No, that's ideal. That's beautiful.
When I was 10 years old, my grandma would take me to the T-Mart in Anger to get fried chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And at the counter, they would sell cassette tapes. And they had DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince album.
You bought it at the T-Mart?
And I bought it at the T-Mart. And then I memorized every song and I loved it. And then I started to realize that people were referring to and singing songs that I didn't know. And I brought my tape to school one day and I showed it to somebody and they said, that tape is missing half the songs.
Yeah, I always wonder why it sounded like it was a recording of a recording.
It was a bootleg tape that somebody who worked at the T-Mart made.
Oh, I see.
Tapes at T-Mart. Is that T-Mart still open?
What is a T-Mart? I don't think we have them on the West Coast. I've never seen a T-Mart.
It's just a convenience store that serves It sells yes. chicken and tapes.
Chicken and tapes. It's a chicken and
tapes.
We
tape got chicken
shop.
And tapes. If you don't want chicken and tapes, don't come inside.
That's great, Link. So you're going to take your acetate, which is right over there.
What's acetate?
I'll show you right now. That's the acetate.
This thing?
So yeah, so it's like a plastic ring that's going to help keep everything in. So you're going to take your plastic ring. Oh, I need a knife. I totally forgot about that part. Sorry. Yeah, you're going to take
What is this? Post-it note?
This is tape that you're going to use to tape your acetate.
Chicken and tape.
Oh no.
Okay.
You know what?
Oh, hold on. No.
You can only use your voice.
Oh, sorry. Okay. So
how about use your voice to say, give that to Rhett.
Give that to Rhett. And then remove it just all together. Yes.
Yeah. Like a roll of tape.
Yeah,
I also got the other record that I just got was De La Soul's third album called Balloon Mind State. Oh. And it's, they're out, their music isn't streaming. So the only way to get it is to buy the physical good. And I got the record from somebody in Italy.
Guys, cool. The T-Mart in Dunn, North Carolina, their Facebook page is like really happening right
Perfect.
Now. Like in this year that we're living in.
Oh,
so
that's
that
not,
have that.
That's not, the one,
Use
what about the one in Anger?
I haven't stumbled upon the one in Anger. I think
what
it, this is a
can
situation
Can you throw the one in Dunn up there? I wanna see it.
Yeah, 1 second.
What do you mean it's happening?
Like people are posting on it and like engaging real hard.
You can do that.
And then tape that?
Yeah.
People are posting on it and what real hard?
Engaging.
Engaging real hard.
Just with one of these stickers basically?
Yeah, just one of the stickers.
What are they talking about? Fried chicken? They have tater wedges there. It's the whole length of a tater.
It's like That's there's a like, lot of biscuit talk happening.
I can use this now.
There's this little boy that
Unless
we aren't going
to
show, but he's like posing with his biscuit, and he's like, yeah, that's right. And he has like, I just, because we can't show this to everyone, I want to describe it. He kind of looks like if Richie Rich were at the T-Mart in Dunn.
Okay, now you can take
it. You
know? It. Oh, no. I got it.
Wow. Yeah, man, I know how that kid feels. He feels so happy.
I can use a knife now that we did it on our vlogs, right? Right?
Yes.
I just did, you missed it. I've already used it.
Now, Link, I think you may have cut it a little short.
No, he'll be fine if he just wraps it like that.
Okay.
It's chill, it's chill.
Just take a sticker off and tape it just like that so no one can see that you've taped it.
Oh, there's a lot of mom type of women who I guess use Facebook to inform people like where they are and what they're doing. I'm not on Facebook. And Sherry has said, gotta get a tater wedge or two, and she's with John at T-Mart.
Yeah.
People loved them tater wedges.
I wish I was with, what's her name?
Sherry.
Sherry and John, boy, I'd like to be with y'all at T-Mart right now. Eating some tater wedges.
Great.
Boy, I've had so many tater wedges there.
Take one of your whipped cream bowls. You can pick whichever one you like. I'm gonna try to not use my hands anymore.
And just fill her?
Just fill her up, boys. Bosses, sorry.
Oh, wow. Sharonda.
Yes, Stevie, don't stop.
Sharonda is with Donna and Anna.
Donna and Anna and
Sharonda? Donna and
she said,
Anna.
We at T. Martin on our Sunday morning workflow holding it down. And then Willow said, work it, ladies, in Jesus' name.
Yeah, that's right, because it's Sunday. Y'all shouldn't be at a T-Mart, y'all should be at church.
Somebody got to fry that chicken, so when you get out of church, you've got it.
Am I going full to the top like
sure.
that?
Sure.
I don't.
Whatever you want to do.
I don't think I have enough.
This is your project. You can steal
but
some.
Is there going to be more boba?
Yeah, you're going to put more boba. Don't worry, it'll all stay in.
Guys, I just found an improper usage of the phrase wake and bake by another lovely mom.
Oh, really?
Eve thinks that wake and bake means to go and get biscuits at T-Mart.
Wake and eat something somebody else baked. Wake and bake.
That's not what it means, is it, Stevie?
Okay, now you can add your boba as little or as much as you want.
Okay.
You said it's all gonna stay?
Yeah, even if it doesn't, who cares? Whatever, it's art, man. Have fun.
It's art, man.
I just feel so good about this at this point.
Wow, that's a lot of boba. Okay, cool, yeah, whatever, man. Okay, cool. And then,
I like that technique of getting it down.
Yeah, yeah.
Getting it.
Now, have you guys had any of the chicken gizzards at T-Mart?
No.
That ain't my jam.
But Russell would like you to know best chicken gizzards around, livers too. Hello! And also,
I think
Cheryl.
Stevie's got her own show in the works where she just reads. Oh my gosh, right?
Looks
like
great,
North
right?
Carolina Facebook page.
You're an artist.
Cheryl has commented back to Russell and says, I hear you, Russell. If we could just drop the meats, we'd drop the pounds. But dang, they're just so good.
So, drop the meats.
And then it takes.
These people are making so many unintentional euphemisms. Hey, what's Russell's last name? We'll bleep it out.
Name removed.
No.
Holy. You can shake it. Beautiful. Give some to Rhett. That's okay. You can just give him that part.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just, you know, gingerly.
You're using the type of voice someone that's just about to murder me.
No. I used to teach cooking classes.
Oh.
For kids a lot.
Okay.
So yeah. I use that voice a lot.
I get it.
Yeah. Wow,
it's like intentionally
guys.
Calm because you're seething inside of
I'm
us.
I'm not seething.
I am so excited about
I'm
what's
not
happening.
Seething at all.
You've been working with Josh too much.
Just, I'm not seething.
Hey, just loosen up shoulders a little bit. There you go. There you
okay,
go. Close your eyes. You're at the T-Mart.
I don't know what that looks like. It's like a Kmart?
It's a lot of yellow and it smells like grease.
No, it is not a Kmart.
Is it better than a Kmart or worse?
It's a convenience store. It's a gas station.
Uh-huh, yeah, uh-huh. It's a gas station.
It's a gas station with a buffet, well, not a buffet, it's got like a display case full of fried chicken.
Yeah.
Okay.
And tater wedges.
Okay. Mm-hmm. This is great.
Yeah. Okay. Now open your eyes.
Hold on, Sharonda's there.
Okay, Sharonda's there.
So is Anna.
Great. Hey, Anna.
And so is who?
Russell.
Russell.
Russell?
Guys, it's so good to see you. Great. Okay.
Sorry.
Now you're good.
Now
okay,
I'm good.
Okay, so what happens now?
Now you lift the tape and let it go.
Hold on. This looks so amazing.
Let's do this one at a time.
Take some freaking photos of this, Zach. I gotta say, Rhett's looks more photogenic than mine.
Yeah.
Sure? They both look gorgeous. I'm very proud of both of you.
All right, well, you go first, Link.
So you kind of have to like jimmy it out a little bit with your hands, kind of get your thumbs in and just kind of, you know.
Can you use the term rustle instead of jimmy?
Yeah, just rustle it up a little bit, lightly.
Rustle up some jimmy.
You know, yeah, it'll come loose.
Don't screw it up, though.
What's gonna happen?
You're doing great.
What is supposed to happen?
You're gonna find out.
Just here it comes. Oh.
Okay, now when it gets to the cream, just go fast, but not too fast, not crazy, but
3,
just like...
2, 1, fast. Okay, that was almost cool.
What are you laughing at? Is that not what was supposed to happen?
All right, let's see if I can do any differently. Okay.
I think it was supposed to go all around everywhere,
yeah,
not
yeah,
forward.
Yeah. It's okay.
All right, Rhett, you want it? The problem is I didn't track it straight up vertically.
Yeah.
So you're our only hope now. Come on, don't blow this.
Okay. I believe in you, Rhett.
You pull back a little bit more than you think. Just a little bit.
Ah, so, that's
same
okay,
thing.
Guys. It was still really, really fun to do this with you. I love hanging out with you guys.
Hold on, that's a boba cake?
Yeah, kind of.
Because it's supposed to kind of, it's supposed to be more like that.
Just eat, so it's delicious, guys. Just
I'm
try
gonna
it.
Have a little bit.
Yeah, have a little nibble.
Everything's okay.
I had so much fun. Like,
we're on vacation.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, the boba and the cake together? And the whipped cream?
Mmm.
Get some of that on the top there. Get you some more of this cake.
All I need now is a tater wedge. Join the Mythical Society Third Degree by April 30th at mythicalsociety.com to get our On Vacation vinyl release. It's a record. Third Degree quarterly and Third Degree annual plan purchases automatically qualify.